have some old stuff. And we have like my old like image.
Yeah.
Kind of like levitating over the wall.
Yeah.
And then I keep like as you're talking, it's like, you know, I'm just looking at it.
Yeah.
It's kind of like this really mysterious, kind of spooky, strange.
Yeah.
I guess it's like the light and everything, but yeah, so far this is my favorite part of the whole.
It's so funny that you say that, like Eddie's like he can't be in here because he said this piece scares him too much. It's intense. It's good. And also if you're standing in there, looking in, there's this kind of intense darkness.
Yeah.
There's like this, you're in that bright room and you look and there's just like, what's behind the wall? Oh my god, it's like really dark out there.
Definitely
drawing
in.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it's just kind of like slightly hovering somehow above the ground. Coming up with shorthand nicknames for all these things is the funnest thing. Like, that's why like Mary Magdalene is like the girl with the wig on the head.